Yo, what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is JoeKingJohn74 here, bringing us more Madden 15 Ultimate Team. Today, I'm bringing you guys another auction buy. Today, we're going to be buying Jason McCourty 90 overall Captain Edition from the Tennessee Titans. Now, this guy has 95 zone coverage, which is perfect for my defense because, like 70% of the time, I run zone defense. So, all I need him to do is just drop back, cover a huge area, and be smart about getting picks. That's all I want him to do. Because you guys have noticed, of course, Antonio Cromartie, who's like 83 overall, and Rasheed Matthews was 84. But in the beginning of the season, I was starting Deion Sanders. Okay, I don't know if you guys have noticed on my depth chart, I've been starting Deion Sanders because they gave it to you for free, guys. If you guys have been playing Madden, they gave it to you for free. And that's the guy who I've been starting since game number one of this season. Now, the season before, every single season before that, I've been starting cornerbacks who are under 84 overall. And yes, I won Madden Ultimate Team Super Bowls before with those cornerbacks. Surprisingly, yeah, that's just amazing. And I think I proved this several times that the cornerbacks are only as good as the users, which means you gotta be good with the user picks. And I could do a montage right now, Antonio Cromartie of 83 overall, getting a lot of picks. He has the most picks in my defense. I'm pretty sure he has like over 30 since rookie season. That's how long I've had that guy. And he's great. He's a great cornerback. I can't wait to get the 88 overall though. Because imagine, he's great at 83. Imagine at 88. Damn. He still doesn't have a lot of zone coverage, but he's still good. So that's a little bit of a history lesson right there, guys. The cornerbacks are only as good as the user. That's why I don't worry a lot about cornerbacks. That's why you guys never saw me buy some cornerbacks along the way. But today I'm actually a little bit worried because I'm getting to harder teams and stuff. So what do you guys think? Good buy or bad buy? Let me know in the comment section. This is all for now. Subscribe for more if you guys want to see more Ultimate Team.